Cerberus has taken one of our secret communication facilities. All campaigns in this theater depend on the information that disarray supplies.
What do we know?
We're getting intel from a tech who survived the attack. Grace Sato. She's hiding in a security bunker off-site.
A civilian?
Yes, patching her through.
Miss Sato, what's happening down there?
I'm staying hidden, but I'm the only one left. They're trying to hack into our systems to access Alliance operations protocols. I'm tracking their activity, but they're bound to find me sooner or later.
Hang in there. We'll be there soon.
Yes. Yes, Commander.
It's not ideal, but she's the only one with any traction on this. The information stored in that network is critical, Commander. If it gets into enemy hands, we'll lose a lot of good people.
I'll take care of it, Admiral.
See that you do. Hack it out.
What are we looking at?
They're trying to seize control of the three critical access points. I'm updating your nav point with the location of the terminal they're closest to cracking.
We'll keep them from hacking in. What are we looking at?
They're trying to seize control of the three critical access points. I'm updating your nav point with the location of the terminal they're closest to cracking.
We'll keep them from hacking in.
Scouring the area. I think they're looking for me.
Are you Sato's location.
Oh, no. How do we...
Nothing's changed. Just upload the next set of coordinates.
Yes, Commander. Updating your nav point.
Miss Sato, come in. Miss Sato, are you there?
Too scared to break radio silence.
We need the final coordinates. Grace, listen to me.
Can't talk. They're right outside.
I know you're scared. This is more than you signed up for, but I won't let you down. I promise.
Do it.
with him!
Okay.
Cerberus encryption algorithms of some sort. Good job, Lieutenant.
Our communication station is secure. Operations in this theater are safe again. No small task to keep it that way. How's Miss Sato doing?
She has to be transferred to a nearby Alliance station. She wants to help however she can.
Good. We need all the help we can get. Hack it out.
Commander.
Joker, you asked for news about the human colony. Tiptree?
Hey, Liara, you don't need to worry about that right now.
Now's as good a time as any. I'm getting reports of refugee ships from Tiptree landing on Solarian colonies. I don't have names. I'm sorry. It was mostly children.
Well, Gunny, Hillary, my sister, Gunny's the nickname she's had it since, she's only 15, so if it's children, then maybe I only lost my dad. Kind of an asshole thing to hope for.
Jeff, right now, take any kind of hope you can get.
Thanks. You too. Commander,
What are you thinking about, Edie?
The holographic theory of existence posits we are just two-dimensional information painted on the cosmological horizon. However, the holographic consciousness I recognize as myself is only able to perceive matter and energy. Thus, I am able to theorize the true nature of existence but never experience it. Possibly even the Reapers are limited this way.
Okay, bad question.
Hello, Shepard.
Just got word from Miss Sato. She arrived at the Alliance Research Facility safe and sound.
And I hear Esteban got to play the hero with a damsel in distress.
You know me and my damsels, Mr. Vega.
That I do.
Is everything okay, Shepard?
Ready when you are.
Commander.
Do you ever feel awkward, being the only Turian on the ship?
I don't know. Should I?
I just mean, not having anyone else like you around.
Doesn't seem to bother Liara.
But she can eat their food. Hey. Hey.
Shepard.
My board is green.
Your Asari continues to question me. I'm beginning to wish her kind had never learned to talk. Many are asking what I eat. They will never know. It is harder to be poisoned that way. Is it true you keep fish in your cabin, Commander? Commander.
Carbon or silicon? Is there really a difference?
People feel emotion. Artificial intelligence is programmed.
Punch me, I get angry. I don't choose. I just get angry. Our emotions are programming.
That's not the same thing. Our emotions are a natural response.
Disease? Parasites? Lions ate their prey alive. Nature can be horrible.
So now you're siding with the Reapers?
Just because I'm saying the Reapers are alive doesn't mean I want them to stay that way. But we need to break free of nature and open our minds to new forms of life.
So you believe the Geth share the same rights and liberties as any organic being?
If that Geth is minding his own business, he has more rights than Cerberus.
Despite my disgust for Cerberus, they're still human. The Geth are just machines.
We're all machines. Carbon or...
Genetics don't make us alive. It's our self-awareness, curiosity, and capacity to evolve.
Well put, Commander.
Of course you'd say that. You two are practically machines yourselves.
Cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the embassies.
Yes, Commander.
I know what I said. Divert forces to the new coordinates. Trust me. We may not be able to stop the Reapers, but I think we can predict their movements now. Your intel, right? I found these encryption codes on a Cerberus engineer. I thought they might be helpful.
Cerberus ciphers. That's exactly what we've been looking for. Thank you, Commander. Yes, Commander Shepard found some encryption algorithms. The team is expecting results soon now. Yes, Commander Shepard found some encryption algorithms. The team is expecting results soon now.